Welcome, everyone. Happy Monday morning. Marching right up. Heels right up, right up. Heels. Let's warm up. Right up. Double right. Two. Double left. Excellent. Singles right up. Go. Four. Double right. Double left. Now lunge right up. Go. Out. Double. Two. Let's put that together. Heels right up. Heels. Double. Side lunge. Four. Double lunge. Woo! Step touch to the right. Now kick back. Four. Tap it out, arm up. I just came back from being on a cruise ship, and I still feel like I'm on it. I still feel like I'm rocky. In four. Two steps to the right. Two. Excellent. Four steps, go. Four. Four back. Four. Step touch. Four steps. Four. B step left. Four of these. Three. Two. Step touch. Four steps. Four. Three. Two. B step. Woo! Two more. Step knee up. Step knee. That's it. Two more. Now squat down up. As you're squatting, I'm just gonna mute my audience here. Squat down up. Woo! Excellent. Step touch. Four steps. Four. B step. Two. That's the beginning. Step touch. Four steps. Four. B step right. Two. Now step knee up. Step knee. Woo. Repeater three. Three. Other side. Three. Three. Fantastic. One more. Now squat down up. Four more. Two. Side squat, but stay low. So squat in the middle, low. Side squat, stay low in the middle. Any kind of arms here are good. Excellent. And if the squat doesn't work, just do a side tap. Stay low in the middle. Four more. Three. Two. Down and pulse. Three. Two. One and up. Three. That's it, that's it. Three. Woo! Three. Gonna put that together. Side squat. Stay low in the middle. Low in the middle if you can. Now in the middle, squat pulse. Three. Two, upper one. Three, two, upper one. Now seven, seven, six, five, four, three, two, upper one. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, upper one. Side squat. Warming up those legs. Pulse in the middle low. Three. Two, up on one. One more. Three. Five, seven. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, up on one. One more, one more, one more. Seven. Let's put that, this move, with the last move. up on one, step touch. Four step, four. V-step left, two of these, step knee up. Now side squat, go to the left first, side squat, low in the middle. That's it. Now in the middle, pulse for three. Three, two, one and up. Do it again. Three. How about seven? Seven, six, five, four, three, two, up on one. Do it again. Seven, five from the top. Three, two, one, step touch to the left. Step touch. Four steps. Four. V-step right. Two of these. Step me up. Side squat. Stay low. If you can. Fantastic. In the middle, squat pulse. Three, two, one and back. Up. Three, two, one and up. How about seven? Seven, six, five, four, three, two, up on one. One more, go. Seven, five, three, two, up on one. Arms up here. Let's cross. Today's class, we are going to start out with 1 minute move, weight move, 1 minute abs, core move. Okay, 1 minute, 1 minute. Eventually, it will be all weight moves. But to begin with, it'll be a weight move, then a core move. Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good job. Good job. Okay, grab your weights. I'm just going to switch song. Slow it down. Let me know, Kim, if this is better. Grab your weights. First move. It's a W. Your weights are your shoulder. You're going to press up diagonally. Ready, go. Up. Up. Here we go. 1 minute. 1 minute with this. Diagonal like the letter W. Woo! Keep going. Ooh, keep going. Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. Four. All right, I switched a couple things. Let me know how that is. Now up for two. Up. Two. Down. Two. Up. Up two. Down two. Thanks, Kim. Up two, down two. Two. Woo-hoo. Oh yeah, almost done our minute. Singles for four, we're done the minute. Four. Three. Two. And one. Fantastic. Okay. One weight above your head. Second move is core and weight. So we're going to bring the weight above. Knee down. Crunch. Crunch it. Woo! Keep going. Whatever you do, don't hit yourself in the leg with the weight. Okay? Crunch it down. Woo! Right up with the weight. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Just two more. Woo! One more. Excellent. All right. Two moves. Done. Third move. Hinge at the hip. Nice flat back. Arms are here. You're going to row. Row. So you hinge at the hip. Nice flat back. Elbows. Come back. Almost like you're going to elbow someone out of the way. 1 minute. Are you ready? Keep going. 1 minute. Woo! Keep going. Now pump, pump, pump. So, what about us? So. Four. Three. Two. Two arms. I believe the children are our future. Back and pulse. Three, two, one and back. Almost done. Three, two, one and back. Single. Eight. Last step. Seven. Six. Five. Your second move coming up is a core move. Four. Three. Two. And one. Excellent. Waist are down. Arms are up. Cross it, try and touch the inside of your knee with the inside of your elbow. 1 minute. Twist. Woo! Twist, keep your arms strong. For 1 minute, option, flat foot, okay? When you get tired, you can take to the flat foot. Otherwise, just put your back toe, sit you down, arms to the side, right arm up for two. Left arm, right arm, 1 minute, two. Ooh, I'm flipping on my full core today. Two. Maybe it's all the dust that's collected while I've been away. Woo! Two arms up, two. Excellent, it's two. Seconds left. You guys make it. Two. Four more. Four. Three. Remember, this time your right leg is forward. The next time we do it, your left leg will be forward. Two more. One more. What do you think? One more. Woo! Excellent. Core move. Squat. Oh, I got that. Squat. Twist. Squat. Twist. Go. Squat. Twist. If you don't want to squat, you just turn. Turn. 1 minute. Squat. Pivot. Twist. Squat. Pivot. Twist. Working those obliques. Learning to love yourself. Woo. Squat. Twist. Keep going. Fantastic. You guys watching this later on tape. Thank you. Let me know when you watched it. Quad twist. Just a couple more, we're done. Quad twist. Woo! Twist. Pivot, twist. Two more. One more. Fantastic. Grab your other weight. I'm gonna slow it down a tiny bit. Okay, this time, your left leg is forward. Right leg is wrapped up on your back toe. Sink it down. Okay, here's your move with the arm. You're gonna go lift, up, down. So bicep curl. Curl, lift up. 1 minute, starting now. Up. Woo! Bicep, up above your head and back. And back and back. Good. 20 seconds in. Fantastic. From now, 20 seconds left. How you doing, kid? Woo! Gotta be feeling this. 10, oh, yeah, about 10 seconds now. I know better. Woo! Who knew? All right, one more. Excellent. Okay, weights are down. Core move. Arms up. Now, I'm trying to get the beat. You don't have to. Okay? The beat's a little fast on this one. So arms above your head. Touch your toe. Punch. 1 minute. Crunch. Crunch if you want. To bring the leg up and curl, if that's easier, I'm not sure. They're both about the same. Tap your toe. Woo! Miriam, I hope you're watching this. I hope you're with me. Go! Woo! Almost there. Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. Four to go. Four to go. Four. Three. Two. And one. Fantastic. Shake out your arms. Great work. Grab your weight. Arms up here. Bicep curl. Up two. Down two. You're working the bicep, but you're also working the shoulders. 1 minute go. So option for this, if this is too hard on your shoulder, you're down here, coming with the bicep curl at the side of your body. This works. Two. Down. That's it. Up. Two. Down. Two. Yeah, this is harder. Woo! Because it incorporates the shoulder more. Excellent. 30 seconds, go. Woo! Girl. Fantastic. We're almost done. About 10 seconds. 5 more. 4 more. Woo! 3 more. 2 more. 1 more. Excellent. those weights down. I'm on the edge. Kick out your arms. Kick them out, kick them out. Because we're going to bring our elbow down towards her knee. Our hip, not her knee. Our hip. So keep your chest open. Bring the elbow down. You're crunching that oblique. Standing crunches. If your arms are tired, do it like this. I just find I could think about shortening that distance more when my arms are up. So 1 minute. Over pause for three. Three, two, one and back. Three, two, one and back. Three, and back and back. Three, two, one. Singles go. Four, two, over crunch for three. Three, two, one and back. Other side, other side. Three, two, one, singles, last set. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. Grab your weight. Fantastic. If you need a break and you're watching this on tape, you can stop it, right? And then come back. Here we go. Grab your weight. We're going to go. Three, let me get with the music. Three, two, one, then bring your leg back. Three, two, one, then the middle three, then curtsy squat on the other side, three. Ready. Squat pulse three. Three, two, one, now side, curtsy, three, two, one, in the middle. Three, two, one, curtsy. Three, two, one, in the middle. Three, curtsy. Three, in the middle. Three, curtsy. Three, two, one, halfway. Three, two, one, curtsy. Three, two, one, in the middle. Three, two, one, curtsy. 15 seconds left, you can do it. Couple more. Three, two, one, curtsy. Three, two, one, in the middle, middle, middle. Three, two, fantastic. One more. Three, two, one. Good. Okay. What we're gonna do, stand on one leg. It's gonna be tough, working your balance. And then you're going to do a halo around your head. Option on your toe. Ready. So 30 seconds, go. We'll do 30 seconds on one side and then 30 the other. Look at a spot on your floor. And remember, right now I am going to the right with the weight. Next time, it'll be my left. So remember which way you're going. Almost done. 5 seconds. Four, three, two, and one. Good. Shake it out. Other leg. We're working our core here too, right? This is your core move. Other leg up. So go the other way. Oh, I gotta wrap my head around this. It's the opposite direction. Woo! Look at the spot on the floor. Again, balance. Go on your toe. No big deal. Woo! Keep going. Four more. Three, two to go. One more. Fantastic. Shake it out. Woo. great work. I no rest. We're going right through. The only rest you kind of get is when I show you the next move. Okay, triceps. And I know half of them, I don't have to show you ahead. Okay, so into the hips, triceps, out, in, go, or stand up. If you have back issues, not a big deal, stand up. Great. Out for two, go. Out, two, in, two, out. 45 seconds left, in, two. Go, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, four more, four, come on, excellent, okay, your core move. You're going to take a bucket of water and throw it behind you. So squat down, pick it up, throw it behind you. Okay? I'm going to try to do 1 minute on one side and then 1 minute on the other. Ready. Just squat to the right, weight to the right, bend your knees, over your shoulder, back. Squat, take the weight down, over your shoulder. Go. Open your shoulder. Woo! Two. Over your shoulder. Now, if the squat isn't working, just take the weight over your shoulder. Pivot on your toe. Pivot. Okay? If you don't want to do the squat, it's four more. Three. Two. And one. Fantastic. We do a move in the middle, then we'll do the other way. Okay? Tricep. Up, down, up, down. Go. Excellent. Woo! Keep going. I'm going to grab a heavier weight. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Go. Up. Up for two, up, two, down, two, good, up, two, down, down, down for two, good, one, two, down, two. We're gonna take it up, three, back one, three, one, three, two, one and back, three, two, one and back, it's three. Woo! Three, two, one and back. Up one, back three. Take it up. Three, two, one. Lift. Three, two, one. Take it up. About 20 seconds. Up. Up, down, singles, go. 8, 7, 6, 5. Four to go, four to go. Four. Three, two, and one. Fantastic. So, we squatted and threw over the shoulder. We're gonna do it again, but over the other shoulder, okay? Here we go. So squat, pick the weight up, over your shoulder, pivot. Squat, pivot, here comes trouble. Squat, pivot. Come on, Leo, we'll squat, pivot, squat, pivot, that's it, Leo, squat, pivot, squat, throw the water, I'll throw the water, but not the cat, pivot, that's why Leo trusts me, I never throw him, squat, pivot, good job, Leo, squat. Pivot, almost done. Let's do four more. Pivot, squat, pivot. Good job, Leo. Two more. Woo! One more. Squat, pivot. Leo missed me a lot when I was on my trip. Didn't you, Leo?
Yeah.
Okay. Now you can go. All right. Biceps. Grab your other weight. We are almost ready to go to the ground. So we're going to out to like you are serving dinner. Get rid of the Halloween candy. Push it. Give it to somebody else. Did you get many kids at your door? We're kind of in that middle stage where most of the kids grew up, they moved out, and we're starting to see younger families moving in, but not a lot. Out, two, in, two, that's it. Out, two, in, two, out, two, single right left, push. Eight more, 7, 6, 5, we will do standing curls for 1 minute, and then we're going down to the ground. 4, 3, 2, and 1, good job. Okay, weights are down. Standing up, and we're going to curl. Front. Crunch it, crunch it. Here comes Leo. Up onto the bed. Crunch. Crunch. That's it. Are you crunching? Eight more. It seems just to do the movement, right? You could just do the movement, but make sure you're crunching your stomach. Crunch. Eight, 7, 6, 5, woo-hoo, 4, 3, two more, 1 more, fantastic. Okay, take your weights with you. Grab your mat. You need your weights. We are gonna lay back, working our chest. Woo! Okay, so lay back. Two weights. I'll move my timer so I can do the minute. Two weights. Working our chest. One weight in each hand. Legs are up. Weights are going to come down. And the legs as well. So right leg. Left leg. Two. Out of the way, Leo. Two. That's it. Two. He gives me that face. How come you're not petting me? Leo, I'm busy. Two. Up. Two. Down. Two. Up. Two. It's a minute. Down. Two. Up. Two. Two. So this is working your core and your chest. Eight more. Eight. I'm doing the slow eight. Now 7. 7. Woo! 6. Now five, five. Four to go. Four. I think this was a little bit longer than minutes. Three more. Two to go. One more. Woo! That's it, that's it. Excellent. Now bring your legs down. Weights are going to come down, up. Elbows down, up beside your obliques. Down, up. Woo! Down and pulse. Three, two, back on one. Three, two, back on one. Three. Three. Singles go. Four. Three. Two. Down and pulse. Three, two, back on one. One more. Three. Fantastic. Excellent. Weights are down. Roll to your side. I'm going to skip this song. It just gets a bit muffled. All right, good. On your side. Side plank. Okay, Leo, side plank. Let's do 30 seconds on each side. Ready? Go! 30 seconds on one side and then we'll switch. It's always nice to have some company when I'm teaching online. For Leo, he's just pissed off that I'm not petting him. Keep going, 10 seconds. Oh. When you don't do planks for a week, you feel it when you go back. All right, other side. 30 seconds. Get ready. Three, two, one, go. Ooh. That's it, that's it, that's it. Go. Got it, 10 seconds left. Woo! Three, two, and one. All right, on your back. Scoot, get out of the way. Feet together. Hands behind your head, you're gonna pulse. Three, two, one, come back. Three, 1 minute. We're almost done. Three, two, one, and back. Three, two, one, back, back. Three, two, one, back, three. Now side to side, fast. Twist, side, 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 side. Go, go. Woo. Six, five, four, three, two, now in the middle, hold, here's the grand finale, woo, pause it here, last minute, hands are behind your head to support your neck, support your head. But coming up, I'm gonna bring my arms out in the middle. You can stay and do this. Four, three, two, reach it. Forward, forward, like you're reaching up. to grab a $50 bill. Go. Woo. Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. Four more, more, more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Fantastic. Woo. Great work. You are absolutely done. Good. Bring your... Look what happens. I leave for a second and he takes my cool down over. Leo, you have to move. I'm like, yeah, right, lady. Move, move, move. All right, knees into your chest. Rock and roll yourself side to side. So I guess it's a lot more comfortable being on the mat than being on the floor. But I know. Just rotate yourself around one way, make, draw a circle with your hips, circle, circle, and then go the other way. Good work. Put your legs, feet flat on the floor. Bring up one leg, doesn't matter which one, and rotate your ankle around. Go both directions.
Trying to save part of you,
and then cross it over, hands through the middle.
We'll always love you.
Hold it here. Switch the leg up. Rotate your ankle around. Leo was not happy I was here for a whole week. I think he really missed me. He's been sleeping right by my feet just to make sure I don't go anywhere. And cross it over, hands through the middle. Bend that top leg. Keep it close. Quadriceps stretch. See if you can touch your heel to your butt. And very gently push your hip forward. And switch. Other leg, other side. Bend your top leg, keep it close. Push your hip forward. Come to seated. Bring your feet together. Arm across. Take one arm up, bend at the elbow, tricep stretch. Can you feel that stretch down the back of that upper arm? Ooh. And then switch other arm, same thing. Best part of the song. Hands behind your back. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Take your head side to side. Woo! You did great today. You are done. Have that extra carrot stick at lunch. Deep breath, inhale. Fantastic. Have a great day, everyone. Woo! Thank you for attending.